Yeah, I do have another brother. At first it was small, and then he started spending more and more time away from the family. He started hanging out with weird people and saying weird things, like being no-scoped. Whatever that's supposed to mean. And whenever we're supposed to be exercising or having family time, he's always playing something.
I see it all the time. They play it at home, they play it at school, they're on their phones all the time. I mean, seriously, isn't it enough?
They pretty much just sit there, not responding to anything I say. It's kind of frustrating.
Guys, come up for dinner.